balls. Hey, hey, Ramsay.
My ultimate Christmas day is a relaxed affair with great food. When you're well prepared, there's no need to rush. So once the turkey's underway, Christmas morning in the Ramsay household always starts with a late breakfast of deliciously creamy scrambled eggs and smoked salmon.
This recipe is a Ramsay family tradition on Christmas Day. Smoked salmon, scrambled egg and croissant. It's rich, sumptuous and incredibly easy to do.
First, the croissants. Slice them into rounds and season them lightly with salt and pepper.
The secret behind a really good breakfast is in the timing. I want the croissants on first, smoked salmon on top and then the scrambled egg.
Put the croissants in a dry pan and toast. You don't need oil because the croissants have a lot of butter in them. This is a great way to transform day-old croissants, giving them a delicious new life.
You just start to see them toasting, almost glistening in the pan. And that's the butter inside. That smell is amazing. It almost smells like a sort of caramelized waffle. Absolutely delicious. Toast them all the way around, both sides, and then out. Next, just get the smoked salmon and sort of twist it and let it fall over the croissant. Let it sit naturally on top of the toasted croissant. Little twist and over. Right, scrambled eggs. Eggs into the pan. Never whip up the egg beforehand. You break down the egg too much. What I want is a really nice, rich, creamy scrambled egg. Eggs in. No seasoning at this stage. A nice, generous knob of butter. Now, from there, onto the heat. And all we're gonna do now is stir. Stir and stir and stir. Now the butter's melting and it's giving a really nice creamy texture to the eggs. It looks rich, delicious, sumptuous, luxurious. If you're very careful making a scrambled egg, all of a sudden it looks runny and within 30 seconds it's cooked, working it all the time. Right, after stirring, a plastic scraper in there. Take the pan off the heat and just work round the pan, cleaning up all that scrambled egg that's sticking to the bottom. And now look, we're getting that really nice sort of creamy, beautiful texture. Little touch of butter in there. Now, I'm gonna start with the seasoning. 30 seconds from the end, salt, pepper. Back on to the stove and a tablespoon of cream. The cream actually stops the scrambled egg from overcooking. Cream in and then fold that in there. Now, keep that off the heat. But look at it. Look at that colour. Beautiful. And then finally, some fresh chives. That is a Ramsay classic. Smoked salmon, toasted croissant, and a delicious scrambled egg.
The best start to Christmas Day anyone could wish for.